Hello guys, welcome back. If you're new here, please subscribe. Today I'm going to be cooking koki corn. These are all the ingredients we need: the corn, the Indian head, preferable the yellow ones, and then spinach, the pepper.
Thank you.
almost done with the rubbing. Checking it from time to time to see if it's dry or to add water. Cook it on high heat. For more.